Okay, well, hello, curmudgeon here, and we've got to figure out, I've got to figure out what I want to do.
Lollygagging. I have to wonder, what does the Dragonborn do once he's been summoned by the Graveyards? Can the Doom be taught, like any skill?
We're going to go talk to Syndig. This is a long forgotten quest in Falkreath. Should have been done a long time ago.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice, shouted him apart.
Come to gawk at the monster.
I hear you attacked a little girl.
Believe me, it wasn't anything I ever intended to do. I just lost control. I tried to tell them, but none of them believed me. It's all on account of this blasted ring.
What ring?
This is the Ring of Hersey. I was told it could let me control my transformations. Perhaps it used to, but I'll never know. Thursing didn't care for my taking it, and threw a curse on it. I put it on, and the changes just came to me. I could never guess when. It would be at the worst times, like with the little girl.
What kind of transformations?
I don't suppose there's a point in keeping the secret if I'm going to die in here anyway. I'm sure you've heard of men who shift to beasts under the influence of the moons. I am one of them. A werewolf. It's my secret and my shame. That's why I wanted the ring. It was said to give men like me control. Now, I may look like a man, but I still feel the animal inside of me as strong as ever.
What will you do now?
I've been looking for a way to appease Hersey. There is a certain beast in these lands, large, majestic. It's said that Hersey will commune with whoever slays it. I tracked it into these woods, but then I had my accident with the child. I want to beg his forgiveness, give him back the ring. But while I'm stuck in here, the beast wanders freely.
I'll take the ring to Hersey.
Oh my, you would do this for me? Here, take it. I don't want anything to do with this wretched thing anymore. Seek out the beast. He wanders these woods. Bring him down and may the Lord of the Hunt should smile on you. I wish you luck, but you leave here while I still have my skin. Should our paths cross again, I will remember your kindness. Farewell.
Don't think you can barter with me like I'm one of those damned shopkeepers.
Yeah. I suppose I will get blamed for that. Causes a wearer to randomly become a werewolf. Well now, isn't that just peachy keen? Suppose I should get out of town.
You were talking to that murderous savage, and then he escaped.
Yeah, I can understand the feeling. Yeah, it does look like I'm hiding something. I suppose I am. How about we head out of town? I wonder what happens when a werewolf changes into a werewolf. I guess nothing, you just turn into a werewolf.
Greetings, sister. You look weary. I have something to help you relax, if you're interested.
What are you talking about?
The finest skooma. The sweetest moon sugar. At a fair price, of course.
Oh, that doesn't sound legal.
A snitch, eh? Can't have you running to any guards now, can I? Never should have come here.
Sorry, fella. But I really want your moon sugar and your skooma and your trees. And rest of it you may keep.
Well met, hunter.
Are you Hersine?
I am the spirit of the hunt. Just one glimpse of the glorious stalker that your kind calls Hersine.
What would you ask of me? Will you remove the curse from this ring?
I may consider it. But you must first do a service for my glory.
Okay.
The one who stole it has fled to what he thinks is his sanctuary. Just as a bear climbs a tree to escape the hunt, but only ends up trapping himself. Seek out this rogue shifter. Tear the skin from his body and make it an offering
ouch,
to me.
Ouch, okay, okay. It shall be done as you ask, my lord Hursine. Okay.
Fly, my hunter. There are others who vie for my favor. A bit of competition. Don't dally while the prey flees.
Okay. All right. Mist very effectively in this game. It's really irritating. Very irritating.
Has the Blood Moon called you, fellow hunter?
What happened here?
The prey is strong. Stronger than the hunters. But more will come. Bring him down for the glories of Lord Hursine.
You guys are a little wacky, you know that? Okay, here we go. Oh no. Doggone it. Something got in my nose. Okay, where is he? Where is he?
You.
Why? Because of Daedric. Oh. Daedric Lord wanted to tear the skin from Cindy. Oh, good grief. The things I do. Yes.
You've done well, hunter.
I did as you ask, my lord Hursine.
And found my favor. That skin will serve you well, child. Look more closely at it. My glory shall protect you from all this world's grievances. Good hunting.
Okay. Oh, wait a minute. What is this? Thought I put that away. Obviously didn't. Savior's Hide increases magic resistance by 15%, increases poison resistance by 50%. Now, early game before you can make your own stuff. Ah, there's Mother Mary. I really don't know about Mother Mary. I shouldn't be talking about that. I was raised a Baptist. Oh. Find the Red Guard woman. I actually know where she is. What is... I thought we did the Red Eagles. I thought we did that one. I'm really pretty confused by that. Enemies are nearby. Wonderful. Because of you, you're causing that? So I'm not going to be able to fast travel because you're wandering around? Okay, let's get this bow up and make sure that we have Dragon Rent. We do. Pretty confused. Thank you. very confused at this point. Doesn't matter what I thought I did. I thought like lit.
Gold's not so bad.
Just remember me. Your hands on anything else.
Bumping sound.
What are you looking at?
It's not good.
There's a nip in the air.
Because that tends to mean that she can't be found, period.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
Yes?
Do you know some Alakir warriors are looking for a Red Guard woman?
Are you sure? Oh, no. They found me? I need your help, please. Come with me. I need to speak to you privately. Quickly, come with me.
Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. On the day of your death, we will drink and we'll sing. Children of Skyrim, and we fight all our lives. Sovngarde beckons every one of us.
So, are you working with them? You think you can take me? You so much as touch me and you're going to lose fingers. I mean it. I'll cut you in half. So the Alakir know where I am? What do they offer you? Gold? How many more of them are coming?
They just asked me to find you.
You can't tell them. Please, I need your help and there isn't anyone I can trust here in the city.
Maybe. What do you want?
I am not the person that the people of Whiterun think I am. My real name is Eamon. I am a noble of House Suda in Hammerfell. The men who are looking for me, the Alakir, they are assassins in the employ of the Almari Dominion. They wish to exchange my blood for gold. I need you to root them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to Hammerfell for an execution.
How am I supposed to get rid of them?
They're mercenaries, only in it for the money. They're led by a man named Kamatu. Get rid of him, and the rest will scatter. I don't dare show my face, lest they recognize me, so you'll have to find out where they are.
Any suggestions as to how I find them?
I heard one of them was just arrested trying to sneak into the city. If he's locked up in the jail, perhaps you can get it out of him. Please, I know I'm asking you to do something difficult, maybe even dangerous. I just don't know who else I can trust. Find me the moment the Alakir are taken care of.
As the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more. When his cup...
Well, we'll do that. Come up next session.